Hi, my name is Nadia. I'm a teaching instructor. I'm making videos for the beginners and for those who wants to learn. Today in this video, I'm going to teach you how to sew dhoti pant or kaul pant. Dhoti pant exactly with many folds that falls beautifully at the side of legs. It's look very trendy and it is comfortable too. I took 1 meter long fabric. It's a linen fabric. You can use any other fabric, whatever you have. I am making 5 years old girl pants, so you take your own measurement. This is 1 meter long and now I fold it in half in order to take the complete measurement of my dhoti pant. Again I fold it in a half and cut it from the center. Total length of my dhoti pants is 27 inches and this is the lower part of my pants, so its length is 24 inches and the four sides should be equal, means 24 inches width and 24 inches length. I will make the perfect square shape of this fabric and then fold it like this way and make a triangle. After that, I will cut 2 inches from the hip side and 3 inches from the ankle round. Before cutting it, I am measuring it again and 1 inch I kept seam allowance in that. It's time to cut the 2 inches fabric from the hip side. Before cutting, I am making the guidelines. And 3 inches guideline for ankle round. Now I will flip over the fabric and from the hip cut I am pinning it like this way. After pinning from the front side it looked like this. Now I'm making pleats at the top edge of each leg pants. Front side first pleat width should be 1 inch and it fold towards the hip cut. Back side pleats width 1 inch also and fold it towards hip cut too. I will make 4 to 5 pleats of same size to front side and back side also. First I will sew the hip cut where I attached the pins and after that I will sew the pleats. Now I am sewing the lace on ankle round. First I simply hem and then attach the lace onto it. One lakh pant is ready. You can see the pleats, front side and back side also. You can see the lace on ankle round. I already prepared 3 inches long waistband. Now it's time to cut the crotch curve. Including the waistband, I am marking on 11 inches. Now I am cutting the crotch curve. I already prepared another lag pant. Before join with the waistband, I will sew both lag pants with each other through sew join crotch lines by facing right sides together and then sew. Now sew the gather parts to the waistband by facing right sides together. It has sewn now. It's time to sew the inner seams of my dhoti pants. It is prepared and ready to wear. It looks so beautiful and elegant. You can see that. Hope you like this video. If you like, please subscribe my channel and hit the bell icon and share this video with your friends. You can visit my Facebook page also. Link is mentioned in description. Take care. Bye.